A lot of times when I meet with customers, we discuss self-supporting angles and see if it's even possible for them to change their design just a little bit in order to reduce cost, speed up the build, that way they can order more parts and get more bang for their buck. So if possible, they can do a small tweak to their design to save some money.
As the part is designed here, they have hundreds of holes going all the way through. They have this overhang here. Everything needs to have support generated up to it. What I suggest, if they are allowed to change their design, they can switch this to a 45 degree angle. They can change this to a teardrop, and that removes all of the support needed except for the very bottom layers. It speeds up the build time, builds very quick, drops the price down, and it also you have less support interface, so you tend to get a better surface finish. You'd probably especially want to do it in your Altums, your PPSF, because that is a manual support removal. Benefits to the customer are a quicker build time and a cheaper price, and more than likely a better finish because you don't have that support interface.